Well, howdy there, pluckers. I've a sore finger again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for another guitar lesson. This one is a real rave from the grave by a band called Edison Lighthouse, for those of you old enough to remember them, and a great number called Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes, okay? Standard tuning, no capos, doing it the same key as Edison Lighthouse. I'm going to go through the song now, then I shall break it down and show you exactly how I played it, okay? My singing is pretty woeful on this, it's in the wrong key for me, but it's for guidance only, not intended to be a cover version, okay? So let's get to it and I'll break it down for you. She ain't got the money or clothes that kind of funny, her hair is kind of wild and free. Oh, but love. Let's get to it. So the introduction riff, the iconic riff, which played at the beginning, the end, and in between, in the middle. So it starts off on the open fifth string, the A string, and it's like a down pick and an up pick. And then I'm going to the second fret on the fifth string, the A string, hitting that note and sliding it up to the fourth fret. Okay, so it's. We hit the second fret of the fourth string. And we hit it again, and then on the third time we hammer up to the fourth fret on the same string, the fourth string, D string. So it's. Got it? And finally, this third string. G string, 2nd fret. Last note, okay? Okay, and I think on the actual original recording there you do it 6 times. I only did it 4 times as a demo, so how many times you want to do it, it's up to you, okay? So when you've done about 4 of them, we go into the verse. So I'll just do a couple of them, intros, and then go into the first verse, and we'll break the first verse down, okay? So. She ain't got the money, clothes that kind of funny, hair is kind of wild and free. Oh, but love goes where my rosemary goes, and nobody knows like me. Second verse, right, so the first verse. So coming out of the riff, you play this A shuffle beat type of thing. I'm playing it lazy A way. Second fret barring the fourth, third and second strings with my first finger. Open fifth string, the A string is open, and basically you play two down strokes on that. And then add your third finger to the fourth fret of the fourth string, the D string, just for one downstroke, okay? Then take it off and hit the downstroke again, the A chord, okay? Got it? And that's how we started off. So she ain't got no money, her clothes are kind of funny. Then we go to the D chord and do exactly the same sort of shuffle beat. D chord, and this time we two downstrokes, then put your pinky on the fourth fret of the third string. Do exactly the same thing. Two, one with pinky on the fourth fret of the G string, take it off once more. D, okay, so. Okay, got that. So far we've got she ain't got no money. Clothes are kind of funny, D. Hair is kind of wild and free. Oh, but. Okay, got that. And then we go into this hook line. Love grows, right? So love is A, the lazy A. Love grows is C sharp minor. Grows, fourth fret bar chord, minor shape. Love grows where my rosemary is F sharp minor, second fret bar chord, minor shape. Rosemary goes is the lazy A again, or you can just play an A chord, whichever you want to do. Okay, so love grows where my rosemary goes. Okay, then we go to the D chord again and we do the shuffle beat, and nobody knows like. Then we play an E chord on me, the last word of that. Nobody knows like me is E. And then again, you can play the shuffle beat or just play the E chord. If you want to play the shuffle beat, it's the E chord, and pinky does the fourth fret of the A string, the fifth string. So it's two strokes, add pinky, one, off, one. Okay? You can play it a different way, I'll just show you. So let's just do that whole verse, okay? So, she ain't got no money, her clothes are kind of funny, her care is heavy and free. Oh, but love grows when my rosemary goes, and nobody knows but me. Okay, and then back to the A shuffle beat for the second verse. She talks kind of lazy. Okay, now the alternatives. You can obviously play the A chord as a bar chord on the fifth fret if you want. So if you just wanted to go, where you go, love grows, da, 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 da. What I was doing there, you could do it like, love grows, and my rosemary goes, and it's up to you. However you want to play the A, okay? You can play the A shuffle beat there as well. If you want to play fifth fret, you can move the pinky up to the ninth fret on the fifth string, the A string. So two strokes with without the pinky, and then pinky on the ninth fret of the fifth string, and then off. And then you can play the D chord also like that on the fifth fret bar, barring the fourth, third and second strings with your third finger. And then you do the shuffle beat up to the ninth fret on the fourth string, if you want to play that way, okay? So there's different ways of playing it, but I'm playing it down here most of the time, or 99% of the time. Okay, so we've done the first verse. The second verse is exactly the same, apart from the very last line, the timing's a bit different. So on the second time round, where you go, oh, love grows where my rosemary goes, that bit's exactly the same. But when you go to the D, it's much shorter. Nobody, you change to the E on knows. But back to the A. Okay, so on the first time round, it was the crow, but my misery go, and nobody knows but me. Second time, it's the crows, but the misery go, and nobody knows but me. So me is A. Okay. So you, and when you come around, so you come to the second verse, and you come out of the second verse, nobody knows but me. Two lots of A shuffle beat. And then we go into the middle section. Okay, there's something about the hand holding mine bit. Okay, so let's just get up to the end of the second verse. Okay, so I'll do it very slowly or slowly-ish. Okay, two lots of intro, I won't bother doing full time effort, and keep the time as short as possible. Crows are kind of funny, the hair is kind of wild and free. Oh, but love grows where my rosemary goes, and nobody knows like me. She talks kind of crazy, people say she's crazy, and her life's a mystery. Oh, but love grows where my as far as we've got. Then we go into the middle section and there's D. Something about her E and holding A, mine. Look at that. So there's something about D, something about E, A, da, da, F sharp minor. You've already played that one, second fret bar chord. Okay, so it's something about a hand, sorry, something about a hand holding A, A sharp minor, B minor, second fret bar chord, B minor. Fine, but our E just got a A. Say, hey is a seventh. Open up that third string. Third string, G string now open. Okay, so just from the beginning there again, coming out of the second verse, nobody knows like me. There's D, something, E, da, 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 A. Da sharp minor, da da da, B minor, da da E, da da A, A seventh, A. She's D, really, da da E, practical A, spell, F sharp minor, working, so B major, da 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 E. Two lots of shuffle on E, or just E, whichever you can do, and then back to an A shuffle beat for the third verse. I'm a lucky fella. Okay, so let's just go through that middle section again, coming out of the second verse. So the girls and the rosemary goes, and nobody like me. There's something about a hand holding mine, and it's feeling so fine. And I just gotta say, hey, she's really got a magical spell, and it's working so well. Now, that the B chord is, I'm playing it as a second fret bar chord, and barring the fourth fret of the third, fourth, third, and second strings with my, you can do it with three fingers, or you can play it as a B seventh if you so wish. So that'd be, magical spell. So it's, that's just the whole thing. So there's something about a holding mine, and it's feeling this fine, and I just gotta say, hey, she's really got a magical spell, and she's working so well. Okay, you can do it as a B7 if you so wish. Okay, then it goes back into another verse. I just got to the D. This is usual. Oh, cause love grows where my rosemary goes, and nobody like. And it goes straight into another instrumental chorus. Love grows, da 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 da. Two instrumental bits, intros. we go back into this, and those are one of those middle bits, okay? So after it's done the third verse, straight into to intro. This is the same as usual, same as before, A to A7, D to E, A to F sharp minor, to B, E, and another verse, okay? Another I'm a lucky fella guy. I just got to tell her over endlessly. Last time, love goes where my rose will go, and like me. Intro. Three times, and then an A to finish. Okay, so there we have it. I will say, as I said before, I think I might have said the original version changes key on that very last verse. Which I think is a bit pointless, really, so I've left it out and just keep it in the same key, okay? I don't want to teach you a whole load more chords in a different key, okay? Anyway, I hope that'll help you play that song. Great bit of fun, good sing-along song for when you get together with your mates and have a few sherbets or bevvies, okay? Thanks very much for watching, I'll see you in the next video.